Know how you're always careful when you set your drink down? Well, now you might want to take a little extra caution charging your iPhone in the near future. Electrons might not be the only thing transferred to your device now that a group of researchers from Georgia Tech have developed an iPhone charger that can hack your phone in less than a minute. The group wanted to show that despite Apple's history of developing largely malware-free devices, it is possible to inject arbitrary software to devices running the latest version of iOS. The researchers have kept their secrets mostly under wrap, but in a product description they explained an attacker can hide their software in the same way Apple hides its own built-in applications. This essentially means a hacker could conceal a tiny circuit board in a docking station or battery, which could then install malicious software, i.e. apps, on the device without your knowledge. These hidden apps could then get a hold of your files or personal information stored on the phone. For the developers of the charger, this power is alarming, but Forbes is quick to point out that hacking phones via their USB connections is not a new thing. The device's combined data and power port has been the most common point of entry for hackers seeking to jailbreak their devices to remove Apple's default restrictions on their devices. Take, for instance, the evasion jailbreak released by hackers in February. These hackers took advantage of a few flaws in iOS's mobile backup system and developed a program that allows users to remove all of Apple's installation restrictions on their phone or tablet in just a few minutes. The group of researchers will present this malicious charger and ways to protect your phone at the Black Hat Computer Security Conference on July 27th in Las Vegas. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent, multiple sources, a broader view.